Only on 7 tonight, a burglary victim is outraged. Charges have been dropped against the man who he believes is responsible, a former APD officer. This stems from a bizarre break-in back in 2012, the arrest of the officer who has just been cleared.
It's very frustrating for him to be able to get off on that.
This is the first time Max Villegas has spoken out since he was burglarized in December of 2012. His $3,200 70-inch flat-screen TV was stolen, and the suspect was Daniel Burge, an Albuquerque police officer at the time. He was also Villegas' friend.
I was shocked to hear that they probably had it and through other detectives, and I wasn't sure that they had it.
According to the search warrant, detectives believed Villegas' stolen TV was on Daniel Burge's living room wall. But Burge never spoke about it with investigators. However, they arrested him after another APD officer spilled enough beans for them to build a case. Criminal charges were filed in early 2013, and Burge pleaded not guilty.
We've denied all the allegations that is at least we can detect from the public record.
2 days later, the 7-year veteran resigned from the force. In February of 2013, prosecutors dropped the burglary charge and he pleaded guilty to the lesser charge of larceny, but it was a conditional discharge pending a year's probation. That year wrapped up last month, and his attorney confirms the larceny guilty plea has now been wiped clean from Burge's record.
Do you think justice has been served?
No, no, not at all. I have not had a chance to even, you know, let those guys know how I feel, but I you know, really frustrating, so I don't know how I'd react.
Another APD officer at the time, who was Max Villegas' roommate, resigned one day after Daniel Burge was arrested back in 2012.